My name is Cleopas. We walked the road to Emmaus discussing the events of this day when a traveler crossed our way. And while he walked this road with us, we told him of this Jesus, how he was mocked and crucified. But now some say he had been raised. Then the stranger began to teach us. And while his spirit began to reach us, we had to stop along the way. So we begged for him to stay. Then he broke and blessed the bread for us. And then it hissed like an angel's chorus. This was the very man that would restore us. Then he vanished from before us. Did not our heart burn within us? While he opened the scriptures to us, while he talked with us by the way, did we not feel the power of this day on our road to Emmaus? I know he lives, he spoke to us, and I have seen him in the flesh, but what of you in your day? Do you know the price he paid? Have you struggled for the words to say when you have knelt to pray? If he were here speaking by your side, would not your feelings be intensified? Would not your heart burn within you? While he opened the scriptures to you, and while he talked with you by the way, would you not feel the power of this day on your road to Emmaus? Did not our heart burn within us while he opened the scriptures to us? I can give to you my witness that he lives and that he loves us, but you must walk your own road to Emmaus. My name is Cleopas. He walked with me to Emmaus.